What's up? Good afternoon. What up, peeps? It's T. What's going on? Memorial Day, Monday. Playing this on my other account. So, I don't have any infinite weapons. I don't have anything on this account. So, I'm gonna start it off. I'm gonna play on hardcore. See if I can go ahead and beat it from scratch with no infinite weapons. What's up, Original Seeker? I'm more than sure that I can. I just, felt like playing it on this mood. Pizza's disgusting on a table. Let's go, baby, you already know. Nothing for her.
Who could that be?
I like the challenge of starting over.
What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here.
I felt like she ought to be dead from being thrown around so much in the beginning. She was certainly going to be dead if Carlos didn't save her. When she was on the ground right there. So lucky she didn't fly over that banister. I don't know how the hell she got away. What's up, New York Beast? Happy Memorial Day to you as well, bro. Around here, people are outside.
Over here.
Brad.
It's not like a super social atmosphere, but everybody's sticking to their own.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another.
Which is good.
It's like Arclay on steroids.
Those things would attack you. They've never attacked me on Inferno mode, but people say if you're too slow there, they're gonna get you. Never happened to me though. Walked up on him quick as hell.
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there.
The parking garage isn't far. I can
the
take
only
it.
Safe place is in here.
Oh. let me up out of here. I wonder what would happen if I didn't push the button. Would he just walk up on me and kill me in the car? That would be pretty funny. I'm saving you. Same time, no sweat.
Hope so.
We've been. That was big tight chip.
Oh, come on.
All out.
Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Yeah, 40 G's.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
I had to go take care of that. What's up, Ben? Hi, Diana.
Nothing. I never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS was short.
She stumbles all over the place. Storm Jones, what's up, lady? Happy Memorial Day to everybody.
You don't have to trust.
What's good, Storm?
I'm going to the shelter.
It's good to see you once again. Word.
Come on, it's this way.
I think Storm is like just like Miss T and most of the people. I've known Storm since the beginning of me being on YouTube. 3 years ago.
Okay, first things first.
I've probably known Miss T and a lot of people in here that long.
All right.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
No tutorials. That stuff away. What's up, Scooter? Good afternoon to everyone. I don't want to have to deal with these guys on the way back, so I'm gonna deal with them now. Hate having to run into zombies again. I actually just got done drawing something. Oh, okay, what's up, GamerX? I'm being discharged from the mental hospital, most likely June 1st. That's good news, bro. I'm glad to hear that, man. Boys don't be wanting to die, man. You gotta make sure they're dead. Just make sure they're dead. But I opened it. I'll be back for you, Mr. Shady. He done got up. I thought he was dead. But no. Asshole. Oh my gosh, I hate them. Cannot aim. They'll make you waste all your bullets. Freaking moron. Let's go this way first. Going. Shit. To the end. Today is a really lazy day, too. Ah. Everything is all laid back today. Like it like that too, though. Am I going the wrong way? Yeah. Gotta pay attention. Hot for you? It's warm here. It's not hot. It is warm though.
Is someone in here?
He closed that door so damn quick. Get the fuck out of here, yo. Did I not zap him? Try to get past. I need to learn how to save. The thing, this is hardcore. You're gonna have to go all the way back to the beginning. No barbecue today, Stormass? Nah, I'm chilling. What a pain in the ass these zombies are. What's up, Ink Demon? Oh, what's in the box?
Oh my God.
Tomorrow I'm going to a hotel with a little female companion. Oh, you got some personal business that you're sharing there. Let's Scooter, you naughty, naughty young man. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, bro. I didn't have to open that particular drawer, but that particular locker, but I'm just gonna open everything up since I'm playing in this fashion. Today is just one of those days. Beautiful, beautiful day. Just chilling. Not making no major moves, just relaxing. Matter of fact, I'm about to move these over. Get it. She suggested it. Oh, I see. Well, that's a very good reason to go then. Not to say that it wasn't previously. I'm just saying that's even better. If your partner suggested it. I don't know what it is, but I just can't aim for nothing when it comes to these zombies. Trying to shoot them in the head, one of the most difficult things for me to do. I've watched other people play it, and it seems like their aim is a lot more steady, and mine is a lot different. I needed these though. All right. Whoa. Get up no more, man. These dudes do not want to die. I can't aim either on this game. Yeah, I'm serious. Like, I don't know what it is, man. It's just like, for some reason, you can't lock in on the zombies the way you want to, and they always manage to grab me. I try to be accurate, and it still doesn't work out. Get him before he get up, but man. It was worth it. I always get a little bit back away from them than aim. That's how I do it. Yeah. I have no business being that close to them. But you know how you try so hard to get that last hit and it just doesn't work out for you and you end up getting grabbed? That's me right now, basically. Just one more bang bang and it results in no. What's up, Haley? Happy Memorial Day to you. Look at these fools. Everybody on the steps now. Like, they just do not want me to go that way under no circumstance. Go this way or get bit. Roll up in here. Let's do it. I probably should save on this part, but I'm not. I'm pretty sure I can pass it. Come on. Ah, this motherfucker gonna jump on me. Fuck you, man. Yo, they some dickheads, bro. I'm doing alright, Haley. I knew it, man. As soon as I don't save, then they kill me. Cheating asses. I'm not gonna save again. But this time I'm not gonna die.
Here we go.
I don't have as many bullets as I would like to have. But that's what the shoddy's for. Oh my God. Bro, they cheating, yo. Come on, man. Motherfucker, bro. They really cheap. I can play this games on hardcore and you can't play them on hardcore. Yeah, I shouldn't have died twice on this part. Seriously. I'm not dying no more. Yo, you fucking bastards, yo. They never do that. Like, they be swiping at me early.
Here we go.
Man, I fucking... They ain't let my ass out of there easy.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's...
They would not let me get out of there easy. Not that they should, but still. That was crazy. It's about to get worse, too. Bullshit! Bro, that's foul, man. He gonna punch me through the door. I was already in the door. Come on. These, I need these. Oh shit, huh? Hey, sugar girl, welcome back. Happy holidays to you. What am I doing? Why won't they let me combine them?
All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We you need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Much appreciated once again, Sugar Girl.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails.
Yeah, I hope y'all doing y'all barbecue thing, chilling out.
Make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh, great! Damn it. Your husband worked today, y'all cooked out. That's what's up. Yeah, I had the day off today. Go back tomorrow night. At least you got a chance to cook out. It only buys you so much time, obviously. Not having a health is the issue. Oh, come on, yo. That thing wasn't there the last time. Tongue caught me anyway, huh? You had some good steaks, nice. The harder I try, the harder they make it for me on this game.
Fuck.
Just made it. Just made it. Come on, man! Oh my gosh! Can't move with him, bro. If you stop and grab that first aid spray, like, it's like gonna cost you. Just made it. He was coming. I heard them feet. There's nothing else in here that I can take. Ow.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Alrighty then, here we go.
Definitely burning these clothes.
Something that took way too many shots. That's what it was. Bro, I did not save. He made me do that, man. I'm putting this away. I'm not gonna use that. Matter of fact, hell yeah, I'm gonna use those rounds on them. Got flame rounds. Always save them for whatever reason, but this time I'm gonna use them. Oh shit, he was still alive. I swore he burned up. Wow, I got so lucky. Could have got swallowed up right there. Not even paying attention. I definitely wasn't looking. You're taking off? All right, Scooter, man. Take care, bro. Hate when I have too much stuff. Where did he go? Doesn't kill him all the way. I don't have room because I took that gun with me. Thank you for the share, Sugar Girl. Appreciate everything. Really appreciate that. Get that. thing took 6 shots right to the straight in the mouth. Feed them 2 spaces. Get that. Give it back. We're out of here. It is time to go. No more hanging around if you don't have to. Carlos,
you can use weapons?
That's it. Let's make these rounds. Buy those. All right. That's how we rolling out. What size are those boots he has on? Moving. Last chance to grab something. I have what I feel I need to kill him and finish this off.
Let's do this.
Come on, stop running into walls. How did she make it?
Carlos?
Carlos doesn't want to hear it. Carlos can't believe that you're actually still alive. Probably shouldn't waste time going down here, but hey, apparently you need him. I know I could use him. They're gonna come in handy at some point. Keep running. You watching Ugly Dolls? Okay. That's what's up.
Kaboom! Shit, chill.
I've never watched that.
You're all right.
Ugly Dolls.
You're heading
this shit away. I don't need that.
Service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
hanging on the wall.
Weird so far. Bullshit, bro. Cheating, man. He should have been dead after that shot. That thing hit the ground right next to her. She should be dead.
Jill.
I should have saved at this point. His head doesn't run me over.
This is insane.
Now let's hope this guy doesn't run me over.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Save my butt. Hey, Brittany.
What matters?
What's good?
Get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Excuse me.
If it means I can help save the city, It's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is...
Oh, man.
Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. But I'm not going to die on you. Like in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
I'm gonna let this play, guys. I gotta step away for a second. I'll be right back, all right? Be right back.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come. This way.
All right, I'm back.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Damn. Welcome back, Britt.
Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
I love this part.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police.
Both of these guys are cool as hell.
It looks like a cemetery to me.
Come get some!
Just make sure he's dead.
He stars.
Go downstairs first, homie.
Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on.
Baby, let's give. Hey, West Side, what's going on? Happy Memorial Day to you, too. Hope everything's been good with you. Those are Red Bull zombies. Yeah, these zombies really, really are sneaky, and they're not much more powerful, but they take around the same amount of shots as in previous games, but still, they're a lot more annoying on this one. If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the especially when it comes to getting headshots. It's a pain in the butt.
I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this.
I've located. They never die. You just gotta make sure they're dead. Bard had access to. Once you finally get them on the ground.
He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and
stab him or pop him like everybody says.
Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
I'll take it with me.
Yeah.
I was gonna leave the knife, but nah. You never know.
What the hell was that thing?
Just making sure there are no murderous liquors over here.
Here we go.
Look at my aim. Now he's dead. Had to hit him with the right cross right there. Yeah, this is hardcore.
Something nasty. All right.
This is my different. This is my other account. My Illtown account. So I'm kind of like playing from the start on this account. Bro, you caught up to me that quick? Oh my gosh. He's dead. Hey, Sourish, welcome back. Again, I hope I pronounced your name correctly. Ah, shit. I keep forgetting, man. Oh. Costing me dearly for my forgetfulness.
fucked up shooting cops. Cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
He ripped that camera off. They should allow me to rip that camera off. That would be good.
Carlos, Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
I see you, Sarosh. Now. Just trying to save ammo here. Better not get up. Oh, you wasn't even dead.
Mine now. Come to Papa.
I'll see you later. It's like mixing Resident Evil and Evil Within. Yeah, I guess you could say that.
time, take a number.
Get in that office, man. Bro, I just can't wait for the DLC, you know. We were talking about it the last few days. Okay. I didn't know the DLC was coming out for this. I know there was talk about DLC, but I guess Capcom is listening now. They're gonna put some DLC out for this. That's cool.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Good job, Carlos.
Yeah, what's up?
Of course I play Resistance. You like it? I'm not liking it that much. I mean, I don't hate it at all, but it's not something that I'm excited to play about. You know, I haven't really played it much at all. I barely played it. I played it maybe 3 times. Let's hope they fix something good like Clock Tower or, I don't know, Park in the same places like the original. Yeah, exactly. That's what we want. Start with these. One space available. There's gonna be two. All right, let's be out. You like Resistance? That's what I want to know. I want to know how much you like Resident Evil Resistance. I mean, it's clearly not a bad game at all. I'm not saying that, but I don't know if my interest level is high enough for it. Maybe that's the case. For real. I like the mercenaries. I don't expect them to bring that back because to them it's like too much work, I think. But it would have been nice if they had. Come on, why do he always fucking jump on me, man? Man. It looks like flying roaches. I know I can never avoid him from jumping on me like that. Bullshit, man. Man, he always managed to fucking jump on me. Man. Hate that. Shit, man! Thank you. I need them other mine rounds. And that police car. The hitman, the gamer, what up? Just remember how Claire had to deal with G-Form, move around before he jumps. Yeah. Eh. Alright, it's time to kill this bastard. Thank you. bullets. They won't give me any bullets. Come on, man. I'm still here just watching my movie. No doubt. It's better if you shoot that thing in his chest with shotgun. I know. That's what I was doing. It's just that I don't have any more bullets. Hey, boy, chat, what's up? Finally.
Right, let's do this. Stop it!
Three times to...
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
That's what I was waiting for to open. That door right there. But it didn't. If it did, it opened late. I think that's it. Oh, what's this? Yeah, the red herb. Thanks, Sarosh. Excuse me. I'll be right back.
Done me a big favor, Miss.
All right, I'm back.
Jill.
Second save.
Tyrell, where's Bard now? Damn it.
I don't got time for this.
What a pain in the ass.
Welcome to the office. of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Man, I should have been able to shoot him down without him freaking grabbing me, man. Damn it. Hate them zombies, man. So annoying. So damn annoying. Fear, fear, fear. What am I gonna do with 8 bullets? Not even enough to kill one zombie. Alright, now that I got that room straightened out, let's go back and get the key. And make sure they hook Carlos' gun up. What's up, Hoos? Move B, get out the way. Stupid. Happy Memorial Day. Not really the holiday type.
Jesus Christ!
No grenade this time. Only flashbangs. They'll do though. Both of them were still alive. Ow! Oh! Damn! I didn't realize that when they're flailing their arms like that, obviously it could still affect you. Damn. Fucker. No. Oh, shit. Come on, let me out of here. Wish I had one more flashbang, but I don't. No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't want to use that grenade, man. Now I'm going to need that later.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet.
I'm Nathaniel Bard. Now we're talking.
Bard.
Tyrell. Bard's dead.
Is it here?
Fuck that, I'm running. Oh. That bastard.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
No grenades is gonna cost me until I can get in that room.
Now the fun shit begins.
Oh my gosh! Fuck y'all coming from? Thank you. Come on! Fucking grabbing me! Fucking use my help. Damn, man. That pissed me off. Where the fuck did you just come from? Okay. See you, sugar girl. Oh, come on, fucker. Necessarily stuck, but kind of being held hostage for a moment. What's up, Mason? He gave everything he had.
Carlos, you all right?
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Let's go. Sugar girl, thank you again for the follow. My daughter wanted me to play Minecraft with her. And nothing wrong with that. Got one shotgun bullet. I think I'm ready to go. I think.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos.
It's all good. I'm glad you got it done. Magnum bullets. Everything else ain't worth it. Just go in here, get the Magnum, and then leave. Tried to get at me.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Gave her the fucking business. Yo, I'm out. Girl, you know I skies. Hello.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
Very limited with bullets. At least the ones that I want.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
go.
I must admit,
I'm a prick.
But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
I shouldn't let him get up. Oh, how the fuck am I missing? Oh my gosh, these... Better not get up. Bastard, I wasted like 7 bullets on him. Damn, I hate those things. I should have just killed him before I even touched that thing. Tried to be quick and pull the lever and then kill him, but he got up and I couldn't. I should have, as soon as he fell down, I should have shot him in the head. Crazy how they gave me 2 red herbs right there. It's really hard on controller. I just can't aim good. I don't know. I just can't aim good. Rushed up on me. Motherfucker. Oh shit, he's still getting up. Better be dead now. train wreck. No ammo, only handgun ammo. Bombs, nothing. Made it really hard on myself. Should give you a refill of bullets. I'm in Stairway to Heaven.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Going step by step. Just doing a little house cleaning. Yeah, they all back. What's up, Brittany? Welcome back. Changed. Going to switch to my I don't know why I keep doing this. It's all good. There you go. Alive.
This must be what powers it.
Come on. Still ain't full. Fuck. Annoying ass. Doing good, Haley. And I can't even type today. My typing skills are terrible. I'm just going to be one of those nights I can just see it. One of them nights. One of them nights just can't type. Around, tore their ass up.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
She went back in the room. So damn lucky. Who would have even thought that I would win with handgun bullets? Good thing I weakened them up with the shotgun. I don't have any kind of ammo whatsoever.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
Whoa, I freaking flipped through that shit, bro. Hey, what's up, Kiko? Still thinking about trying the remake order of the third one. Still thinking about it?
Yes.
It is what it is, man. It's worth it if you try it. Obviously. She's got her glow stick. Everything is so dry. I don't need this. Gonna have any bullets for that anytime soon. Combine these items, these shotgun bullets, and I don't have anything to combine that with. Those back. Ein Raus. Health. Flame rounds first. Let's go ahead and save it.
What in God's name is this place?
She just takes so long to load the gun.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Company.
crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. One. Come on.
Jill, get him back! Now get on!
Get that vaccine back.
I have absolutely nothing. Unbelievable. It goes nothing.
Done.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Block it. I mean, I moved over. Cheating, man.
Right back on your ass.
they cheating, bro. I am not supposed to get hit with that first hit. It's over now. We don't even. Oh, baby, can we work it out? Carlos! It's over. I appreciate everybody who watched. Not bad. Every mistake has a cost, Nikolai. Damn right. Again, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Be back in a little while. Play some Friday the 13th. Haley, much love to you as always. See you guys in a little bit, alright? East Dad is out.